license. Sometimes you just need a new SD card because they, like, I don't know if they go bad or what, but like clips want to import, it wasn't reading correctly, and then they would import and I would eject it after they imported, and then it would say on my file that the file was rejected, and so I'd have to re-import it. But we didn't lose everything. We only lost three clips. Two of them were from Playlist, and they were like clips that could be afforded to be lost. But then the other clip was just what we had recorded of us telling them what we're doing today, which is, what are we doing today, Dad?
Well, right now we're on the I-5 going to San Diego.
San Diego.
San Diego.
We are currently going to San Diego, like Dale just said. Wow, real great comment of the day, darling. I've never been to San Diego ever, or to the San Diego Zoo, or to San Diego Temple. So we're gonna head up there today and just take a trip. And we got a vlog up this morning, ran out the apartment, and Dale's getting us there. He's being a good little navigator. We just passed Camp Pendleton. Is it Pendleton or Pendleton? I keep saying
Pendleton. I think that's where they have the, you know, Navy training, Navy SEAL. I think Marines are there. Army might be there. I know there's like another one called 22 Palms or something. But yeah, really cool. We saw this helicopter taking off, and like it was one of those helicopters that has the propellers on the wings, and then they can turn, and it kind of turns into this airplane looking thing.
It was cool, huh?
And yeah, that was sweet.
It puffed Dale right on up.
I'm excited because
America.
You haven't been to San Diego before, and we're gonna go to the zoo, which is humongous. I think it's the biggest zoo or one of the biggest zoos in the world.
It's gonna be so cool because I love animals, and they have all the animals you could ever want there, you know?
Yeah, they've got tons of them.
They have a polar bear. I just found melted chocolate on my phone. Embarrassing. Come with us for our day trip up to San Diego. We're excited to take you guys with us.
Bye. Hi, San Diegoans. We made it to your zoo, and it took us 2 hours to drive here, but we didn't get a speeding ticket.
Didn't kill anybody, and we survived.
We updated our biographies on Instagram and Twitter, and we're productive.
I did. Jackson did not. He was driving.
Well, mine got updated, but you updated mine. So go see if you like them. And now we're here. We asked some kind ladies where to park, and they said park right there. Look at that giraffe. He's standing really still.
They have valet.
How's he not
parking?
Moving?
They have valet parking at the zoo.
Yeah,
why don't they just let us ride a zebra into the zoo?
Well, do you see how it says Laz? I think that's short for lazy.
Joke's on you. You think it's like this fancy valet parking, but they're basically calling you lazy.
Was that a dad joke? Like, was that one? I think I'm getting that humor, you know? Like,
we pull up in a minivan with two adults and no children to bring to the zoo, so.
Yeah, but we had lots of room for stuff.
All the room for activities?
The last time I was here was like 2012 when I was with my mom. So, Mom, I know you're gonna watch this. We had so much fun on that vacation day.
I just feel guilty not having Cooper back here.
Yeah. But we got some really fun trips planned in the end of July.
You're asking you that, like, everyone's like, where's Cooper? I'm like, he's still in school. Like, he can't just miss school. We'll get in trouble, you know? He's got to be in school.
Yeah. Well, we could homeschool him, but then he'll probably just turn into this crazy liberal
YouTube obsessed
YouTuber like us, and he'll be one hell of a stock trader.
Shopping online.
He'll be a heck of a stock trader. Anyways, we're gonna go pay, and then I'm starving. Are you hungry?
I just have to pee.
So we're gonna grab some snacks and then go look at the stuffed animals.
Personal belongings.
Here's a tip: when we came into the bus zoo,
at all times,
the guy
if you
said,
want to stand,
talking about what we should
make sure you're peeing on the floor
like,
of the bus and you're holding on to the railing. Please,
said,
no standing on the benches.
Take the tour bus and sit on the bottom so you'll see more.
Well,
animals.
We have close to 700,000 plants on ground, and this lush Southeast Asian rainforest is Tiger Trail.
I told Jackson not to wear pants.
These plants provide our animals with a natural home, and as leaders of exhibit design, people come from zoos all over the world to see how we do things around
so
here.
We're taking you guys
We've had
for
over 100 tiger cubs.
So we're on the monkey walkway. Okay, so what was your rating of the bus ride? Would you do it again? For giving animal, tips to the San Diego Zoo?
Yeah, animal sighting was like 2 stars out of 5.
Yeah.
But the driver was giving us all kinds of good information. So do the bus ride, you know, if you decide to do it. And then remember all this stuff. Look at this little monkey.
Yeah, oh, there's a monkey. But you can't like get as close as we are to the animals. But she had really interesting facts. So if you guys come to the zoo, go on the bus and listen to all the cool facts, but you'll want to walk around for sure. I agree. We're in a bird habitat now, and I really just don't, look at, there's just free birds flying around. I just really don't want to get pooped on. I really want to work at a zoo though, so maybe I'd have
Darlene,
to take a poop or two.
I don't recognize
two.
None of these birds from our farm. These birds, I think they got into paint or something, because the birds that we got on our farm is kind of black or white. And these birds look like rainbows and Skittles.
Oh, that's a pretty, pretty bird.
Look at this bird right here. Right here, darling. Look at this bird.
Oh, look. Hi, pretty bird. Ooh.
You scared it.
Sorry. You see that bird? On the water? And that white birdie? Oh, my gosh. I don't know if I can work at a zoo. It smells like fish so bad. Here, what? This is the bird counter. It tells you what all the birds are, Dale. You know? The bird helper outer doer. The one that we made scream was the white-headed buffalo weaver. There he is, I'm just dying. That's so cool. It's a real hippo. Oh my gosh, he's saying hi to this little girl. Look. That's so cute. Oh my gosh, it's a hippo.
Look at the fish on it.
Look at the fish. They're eating the germs. Oh, they're so cute. I love hippos. Oh my gosh, look, he might be going up.
He's there.
Oh, look, he just let himself come up. Do you see his little head poking out? Oh, he's coming over for a photo op. He knows we love him. Look at his little feet, they just don't even touch the rock. His face is so cute.
How long can they hold their breath?
Oh my gosh, look at those fish just swimming over to eat off of them.
Is he small or big?
Yeah, he pokes his nose holes out of the water right there. Oh, now they went back under. I saw he held his breath for like probably a minute at least. That's funny. That's cute.
His little feet and the fish.
Yeah, and then on the other side of him, there's these little fish you see under his belly right now. They're like all swarming him on the other side. Jeez.
Look at his mouth.
Well, we just said the same thing at the same time.
Well, look at these teeth right here.
It's funny how he pokes his teeth out.
Where are
hey
they?
There, yeah. Hippo.
She's telling you. You're
I think I'm just going to hang out in the water.
Oh, yeah. I need air. I need to poke my nose out. Just my nose, though. Not my whole mouth. That's okay. That's good. Oh, these people are weird.
I'm out of here. Thank you.
The best part is his back feet don't move. He just floats his back feet around.
Put his back. Oh.
Got a real ride. Got a real.
Oh yeah.
Put it in the water.
Darlene, it's a floater. Hey, Darlene, I ain't never seen no panda like this. It's a little weird looking panda. It's got horns.
Guys, look, it's a panda bear. Just kidding, it's a log. But we're gonna get there. Do you see him?
Yeah.
Oh, he's cute. He's sitting backwards though. Isn't that cute?
Almost 3 3/4 if we're gonna
hi, buddy. He
he's so cute. Yeah, he reminds me, everything reminds me of Amigo.
The water that he pooped in earlier.
Ew!
Because he's a bear.
No. Don't ever try to stop her when you're shopping at Target. And don't ever try to stop her even more when you're going to see polar bears.
I'm so excited.
We're going. This is a new interactive feature they have at the San Diego Zoo where you get to swim with polar bears.
Oh, I'm prepped. That's why we did the ice bath challenge, or the ice
Arctic enema.
Polar bear.
You know, I just don't know how they get all these animals to hold still the whole time that we're here. Like, how? How do they get him to hold that still? I just don't understand.
He's like from the Snow White and the Huntsman when she turned all liquid gold. Him is liquid silver. You know?
Oh yeah, that's the movie we saw yesterday. Anyways, we're going to the Arctic plunge. Stay tuned for some polar bear footage.
So, Dale has a confession. It's time to weigh in.
Let's see if my McDonald's this morning and sandwich here and fast break.
So you get on this scale and it basically tells you how much, like what you compare to. So Jackson is, see, you don't even have to lose weight. You're a 3-month cub.
This has to be low.
What if I'm on there with you?
And now we're
oh gosh. It's like,
hold on, let me stand off.
No. Oh, I was like, I'm a 3-month cub.
You weigh 117.
I don't. I have my whole purse on with me right now. That's a way more gracious scale. Yeah, it's 20 pounds off. Just ruined my day. Is you for real? It's 20 pounds off?
Yeah.
Cool. Real cool.
Darlene's on a mission. See some polar bears. See some polar bears. He's stretching. They just got done with CrossFit. They're stretching out. Uh-oh, there's food.
Oh.
There's food.
Oh, look at, they're so cute. They're talking about, like, they're gonna go have a Coca-Cola. Oh my god.
They're fighting.
I can't believe it.
He's like, back up. I know what he's doing. No, he's making an Instagram post for this new body scrub. Yeah, he's like, oh, hold on, make sure you snap it. Oh, there we go. Look at those, I'm sorry that this is shaky, guys. Oh, sorry. I wonder what Amigo would do if he saw these guys.
Park and chase them.
On the benches?
I'm just like this right now.
Like what?
To me, that could ever be possible.
Petting one?
Yeah.
Maybe a baby.
I would pay $1,000 to hold a baby.
Baby polar bear, $1,000. Anybody out there have a polar bear they want to let us borrow?
I'll pay you $1,000.
You'll do what?
I'll pay you $1,000.
Hold on, Darlene, it's on television. Hold on a second. I didn't think.
Whoa, that building is huge. I'll pay you $1,000 to let me hold your polar bear. Sure. Swear on my life. I'll give you all the money in Dell's account.
No, thank you. We found a better view over here.
Oh, hello.
Oh, this is so cool. Oh my gosh.
My dreams are coming true. These are just polar bears right here.
It's gonna go.
Don't leave.
I think they play with them. If you look at the polar bear puzzle right here in this store, so they probably saw me coming.
They're conditioned. It's like, get this branch out of here. I think I've seen him on the Coke commercial.
I thought I was zoomed in, I'm not.
They're so big.
And they're lean here because it's so warm.
Really? Oh yeah, that's right.
They'd have to put on so much love.
No, it's like he's rolling around in the dirt. He wants to go back. He's like, I'm a brown bear. Take me somewhere where it's cold. Alaska. That's so cool.
So they're skinny because they don't need the blubber.
So bad he's in sand. He's like, this is not snow.
We don't have this in North Pole. Okay. Santa has got to be around here somewhere. Santa.
Because there's a reindeer, Dale.
Yeah. Fine. There's reindeers and polar bears. He's staring. He's staring right. Hey.
Siberian reindeers. They're beautiful.
Well, that's cool. What you think, baby? You happy?
Yeah, I can't believe I just saw those polar bears.
Yeah?
That one was cracking me up. He's getting so dirty.
You seen a polar bear that close before?
No, never in my entire life. This is the first time. He was cute.
Seen a polar? They roll themselves around in the dirt, and then they dig in the sand, and they're like playing with palm trees and sand.
It's almost like he was like looking for snow, like, what is this?
It's kind of sad.
Yeah, it does. I love zoos, but a part of me, we're talking about this, part of us is kind of like, this is actually really sad.
Maybe they just take the handicapped ones and the hurt ones, you know? But this is another serious thing, global warming. I don't know if you call it global warming or climate change, but basically carbon emissions are screwing us up. That's sad because polar bears are gonna turn into sand bears, you know? But we're gonna go right on the SkyTram. Oh, sorry, what?
I didn't realize that palm oil was used in so many of the products that, like, cosmetics that I use and hair stuff, and I didn't realize that that's like a main thing that they find in the rainforest. And like, tigers are dying. They have nowhere to live because the rainforests are being destroyed because of so many products we use have palm oil in it. So if you use eco-friendly products, then that means that it won't have anything to do with the rainforest destruction, right? Or those companies have learned how to manufacture palm oil from another source.
I'm not sure. But basically, just do what you can to save the planet, you know?
Yeah, so sad.
We're gonna go ride on the tram, and they got a movie, but we might not go to the movie, I don't know.
I'm trying to get to the temple, too.
We gotta see the elephants, and I don't know what else we have to see, other things. But, yeah.
Can we see the koala bears up close and in person? Just from the train?
Just from the train. Then we're gonna, what's cool is we're gonna work with this guy to make a song for our YouTube channel.
Yeah, you guys should check his out. And sorry, I cut you off, I got excited. His name's James the Mormon. Jackson became friends with him first, but he has really clean rap.
It's a number 3 rap album in the world right now, and number 47 album on iTunes out of all the genres right now.
So that's cool.
At James the Mormon, no spaces, just James the Mormon. 50% of his revenue goes back to like a church fund, like a welfare fund, which is really cool. Number 1 kind of donors and mission program in the world. So anyways, he's number 3, and I was just talking to him on the phone, and when I first found him, you know, he's getting some decent views, but he's really just blown up. And I was like, how you doing, man? He's like, biggest day of my life. This is so cool. So it's cool to see him doing what he loves. And he doesn't swear, so you can listen to him in the car. He's got better language than I do.
Yeah, is it the top 5 albums right now on iTunes?
It's number 3.
But in the top 5?
It's number 3 hip-hop and number 47 in all of iTunes ever. So that's cool. Anyways, good job, James. I'll give you guys a thumbs up if you know what kind of animal this is right here. This one's a kudu. Can you see it? And them's cool looking. Anyways, we're in Africa now. These are what happens when a giraffe gets a crush on a deer. They got long necks. Look at that one over there. Look how long these guys' necks are. I've never seen an animal like this.
Whoa.
These are called
the Southern Gerenuk. Oh yeah, I see you.
They jump really high. They were jumping earlier, but they're not jumping now. You know you're at a fancy zoo when it's got a tram.
It's called the Sky Safari.
Oh, like a safari?
Safari. But what happens if these fall? I always think about that.
Hopefully it falls and we don't land in the elephant pit.
Why?
Well, that sounds scary.
I would rather land in that lion or the elephant pit than the lion pit.
You hopefully land nicely on a pathway for humans.
I don't think if you fall that far, you're landing nicely. It's just gonna be like a squish. Like, hopefully it just happens quick, you know?
Yeah, but you don't know. There's something about me you don't know. I have Inspector Go-Go Gadget legs.
What? I knew it. Your leg is must fit in this compartment, overhead compartment, to be able to take on the airplane, or it's not a carry-on.
I could pack you in the overhead compartment.
Get it? Guys, I still can't get over there. We saw polar bears and the hippo. The hippo was, like, the best part. Hello. William said hello. Get William.
Willie.
Big Willie style. Big Willie style.
I still can't get over the fact that James is number 3 in the hip-hop albums. He's trending higher than Drake. What's up, Drake?
Who's Drake?
That's right. What's up, Drake?
What's up, Drake?
That's cool. He's gonna make a song for our
Wizard Witch. He doesn't even have to say the F word. He's singing out naked
people. Oh, it's still moving. It's still moving. Oh, oh, it's bottoming out.
Okay, I don't like that.
I can't see your face because there's a big pole in the way.
Aw. Ours is making all kinds of movement. Making me real scared.
We're moving now. We're going up. We're going up. Look at this.
Up, up and away.
Oh my gosh. Look how huge that church is over there. That's cool looking. It's a cathedral of something.
That's such good footage, babe. Did you get all of this?
Yeah, I'm getting it. Can you see this? Would you look at it? Just look at it. Look at this. I'm hanging the camera all the way out. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I can see a kangaroo jumping.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, right over here. There's kangaroos over there.
I smell all their poo.
Oh, it smells like fresh.
I love animal poop.
Fertilizer.
I love animal poops. Wait, do you spy the plane in my picture I'm about to take?
Yeah, oh yeah, it's a big boy. Look at this.
Oh, look at this place we're popping up on.
That's where we ate dinner with my mom. Hey mom. Remember when we had dinner here? Cool. Jay, do you remember?
Have to bring people back over here. What is that building? Babe, you have to sit on your side of the tram.
What? No, I don't.
You're making the way uneven.
No, I'm not that heavy. Look at this. 1,800 acres. I feel like that's where Tarzan lives, you know? Cool.
Okay, I'm sitting over there.
No, I want to sit together.
Okay, just don't rock the boat.
I'm not. It's not a boat.
Whatever we're in, just don't rock it.
To the edge of the Skafari, the end of the Skafari.
We're getting
target. Oh my gosh, Darlene's scared. Oh yeah.
I did not like that.
Okay, if you're scared of trams, you might not want to take the Skafari. Scared her. She peed a little. She peed a little.
Like this. A little
peep.
And you have to cross your legs.
I don't think I'm going to do that.
Huh?
No.
What?
So we saw all these cool animals from up on top, and oh, we're going to this.
Aggression.
We're going to Rio 4D. Let's try it.
Really?
We're gonna get some food, and then let's just see how long it is. You know?
Hell.
I never had funnel cake before.
When you Ever?
Said get one, I thought, okay. I didn't realize it was actually a whole thing. Oh, this is
just
cool.
Describe to us what it smells like. Does it smell good?
It does smell good. I get it all.
Yum.